Action.
Okay.
All right, man.
Okay na sa akin yun. Yan.
Eto, FM. What do you think about Gian's performance?
You know, it's always I always enjoy watching Gian's performances because he makes the stage his playground. The way he does his blocking, it's very professional, and never ceases to amaze me. Gian is the comeback kid.
All right, the comeback king.
Thank you, sir.
All right, maraming salamat, FM. Mamita.
Tama yon, talagang si Gian. Kung balad ang kanta niya, he knows where to place himself. Kung kailangan niyang sumayaw, meski saan, you know, talagang parang si, parang he has been singing for a very, very long time. I can see Gian, and I'm not going to say this, ano, but I can see Gian to take the place of Gary Valenciano.
Thank you very much, Monita. Mr. C.
Gian, thank you for saving the night from Night of Boredom. Tonight, for me, you are the Philippine Idol.
Thank you very much, Mr. C. Judges, maraming salamat, Gian. Alright, tonight, Mr. C said you're the Philippine Idol. Ang sabi ni Mamita, you can take the place of Gary V.
Grabe, just really wanna thank you for all the compliments talaga. Maraming salamat talaga po. Para sa akin po, ang ginagawa ko lang po gabi-gabi dito, lahat ng bawat performance, gusto ko lang kumanta, simple lang, ganun lang. At para po sa lahat.
Alright.
Yun lang. Salamat po talaga, salamat.
Eto na, kung gusto mo pang kumanta next week, it's all about the voters. It's all about you guys.
Pakantayin niyo po ako
kung
next
gusto niyo makita si Gian, gusto niyo pa siyang pakantahin, text Gian at G-I-A-N and send it to 233-9 using Smart and other networks. At kung PLDT landline lang inyong gagamitin, eto lang po ang inyong tatawagan, 1-908-5-IDOL-09. It's 1-908-5-IDOL-09. But as always, you do that at the end of the show when we give you the go signal. Hintayin po ninyo kami magbigay ng go signal para po hindi masayang ang inyong boto para kay Gian. Gian, thank you very much.
Salamat.